Macon-Bibb commissioners are considering buying drones. Board members want to use them during emergency and disaster situations. Many commissioners say the new technology is beneficial, but they still need to make sure the city has enough funds available to pay for it. No word on when they plan to vote on this issue or how many drones would be purchased.